When I learned my son's illness was fatal, I spent all my time searching for a cure. I read ancient tomes and experimented, working tirelessly without stopping. But then, when I finally found it, turned into the worst moment of my life.
You again? Flip the carriage. Don't let the detective reach the town. Let's see who entered this town now. Become flesh, and flesh become ashes. Let's see who entered this town now.
Thank you.
Fellow citizens, how much longer will we tolerate this? Children are being abducted, yet the police do nothing. Today, orphans are disappearing, but tomorrow it may be your own child. But we know who's guilty, don't we? Who's with me? Burn the sorcerer!
You've come to help a friend, but beware. This city has fallen under black magic. Be wary of those with pale faces and pitch black eyes. Such people are bewitched by the Gnat spell. This is the key to such black magic. These dolls contain personal items that bind them to the victim. The closer the doll is to the victim, the more powerful it gets. To remove the spell, extract the personal item and return it to the victim. Only then will they be freed.
Our children, down with Leporello.
you. Please forgive me, my friend. For a moment, I couldn't remember anything. Anyway, you've arrived just in time. As I said in my letter, the whole town is against me. Well, everyone but the headmistress of the orphanage, Miss Anna. She can tell you more about the missing children.
Paul, no one may enter until Headmistress Anna returns. However, I can answer any questions you may have. That's Sancho, the latest kidnapping victim from this orphanage. That's why I'm here standing guard, though it seems obvious to me that Don Leporello's the culprit. He already murdered the engineer who owns that house before he moved in. It's as clear as day. Did you see the commotion at his house today? The townspeople attacked his lab until his security system shut them out. Here, my friend who was there gave me this. Maybe if you find the other parts, you'll be able to deactivate the security system and search his lab for yourself. Thank you.
It seems your foolish heart has led you into a trap, detective. You thought you were helping your friend, but he's made you his scapegoat. Here, read this for yourself. He summoned you here so you would take the blame for the missing children.
The last 15 years were a nightmare. I watched my son grow weaker by the day. There was nothing I could do. But one day, everything changed. My attempts were useless because I didn't have enough energy. But I discovered my machine can not only give energy, but take it as well. And so I gave my own energy to Caesar. But my body is too old. It doesn't have enough energy. Out of the dozen children I collected, I chose him because all that remains is to write that foolish detective. I've done it. Caesar will live on.
After this machine starts, you said I'll only have 15 minutes before it'll suck out my energy and take my heart. Thanks. I was playing hide and seek when the stone guest got me. I knew he was alive, but the others didn't believe me. I thought I was a goner until you came. Can I go home now? I'm so tired.
You found Sancho? Quickly, come in. Anna will be so pleased.
You found Sancho! Thank goodness. I just can't believe that Leporello could be guilty of such a thing. I've known him for so long. Did you know that he grew up in this very orphanage? How could he harm children that were just like him? Do you think someone could be framing him? Anyway, I must fix Sancho some supper, but please, feel free to look around.
A few weeks ago, some of my friends went missing. The adults said they were adopted, but they're lying. The monster got them and ate their hearts. When I told them about the monster in the basement, most of them laughed at me. But one man did believe me. He had a big mustache, and he said the monster would never come again because he defeated him and turned him into stone. He said if I wasn't afraid of anything, that my heart would grow strong. But I am afraid. It's the stone statue's eyes. If you look into them, the stone ghost comes to life and takes your soul. I know, because I looked, and today, it's coming for me.
Oh, it's the stone ghost. That's what everyone calls the statue outside. It's been there for years, even when I was a girl. I still remember his legend. Don't look into the stone guest's eyes, or he'll take your soul. We even wore masks to scare the stone guest. Doesn't the man in these drawings look like Don Leporello? That's odd. The children haven't met him. You know, I also found this key among the children's things. You should hurry to Leporello's house and investigate.
And follow me.
I obey.
What should we do?
Please, just ask that detective to save Cesare and Rosita. After all, Sancho returned safely, did he not?
No, I mustn't. Saint Germain will kill my son if I do.
There's no time to... Shh! Someone is coming. Go, quickly! Detective, you're back. How may I help you? What? You found this in Leporello's backyard? That's ridiculous. I've never been there. I'm innocent. You can search my house. Here, I'll even give you this. It's from the greenhouse.
Detective, it's you!
I was so scared. Did you see? The stone guest is gone.
He's looking for me. I just know it. That's why I was hiding.
But I feel better now that you're here. You're looking for Rosita, right? She's my best friend. Can I tell you a secret? While I was hiding, I saw Senorita Ana talking with Juan. They were whispering about something, but I couldn't hear them.
Leave. I wish to die quietly in this dismal world. Again, what was I thinking? Now I see that no one is safe. Saint Germain shows mercy to no one. I want to help you, Detective, but I don't know very much. All I know is Juan helps Saint Germain find his victims. Here, this will help you enter the tavern.
Deepen your roots, harden your bark, throw your branches regardless of the sun!
From the fires of hatred, let the gold flow. This river will wash your restless soul. Don't let that detective upstairs, even if it costs your life.
Detective, you disappoint me. I thought you would be a challenge. Well, enjoy your stay.
It doesn't matter who you are or what you want. Nothing matters anymore. I feel so strange. Hey, you're the visiting detective, right? How is your investigation going? What? Murder? Kidnappings? Anna's a witness? No time to waste. There's a lot of work to do. Oh, before I do, take this. You'll need it.
Detective, because you stopped that devilish dwarf, Saint Germain, from using his hellish machine, he's furious. And that makes him desperate. Did you hear about Rosita, the orphan who vanished last week? He'll kill her if you don't hurry. Here, this will help you track him down.
Rise, my beasts. This stone can no longer hold your rage.
Thank you. feel like I'm forgetting something very important. I remember everything now. But I wish I could forget. How can I live with myself? I was the one who helped Saint Germain. I gave him the drunkards who fell asleep in my tavern, and I accepted his dirty gold even though I knew he wouldn't stop with just simple vagabonds and drunkards. But to use children! That's why I helped you escape jail. I'm the one who left those hints. But even that seems piteous in light of my crimes. I'll take you to Saint Germain's house. Here. Saint Germain's house. Rosita is here somewhere. We must hurry!
I can't thank you enough for freeing me. For a free soul like mine, there is nothing worse than dying locked away. Because of Saint Germain's spell, my death draws near. But I can die happy, knowing that I helped you defeat him. Although I aged rapidly, I remember everything vividly. Everything that vile creature did.
Detective, how can I thank you? Oh, and Señorita Anna. She must be so worried about me. I can't wait to go home.
Ah, there she is.
Oh my God, what happened? What? Rosita was enchanted, and Juan is dead? No, no! This is all my fault. If only I had told you the truth. But what else could I do? Shazer, my only son, he was dying. Even I, someone who dedicated his whole life to medicine, couldn't save him. When Saint Germain offered him life, how could I turn that down? The blueprints he gave me worked. And that artificial heart saved my son. All it needed was energy. That machine only drained some energy from the vagabonds and drunkards Saint Germain brought to me. They didn't even notice. You must believe me. I didn't know he was putting kids into that machine. When I did find out, it was too late. He'd escaped with Shazer's heart. Detective, arrest me if you like. But I beg you, please save my son. Detective, return the heart. I beg you, if we don't put it back right now, Shazer will die.
Detective, thank goodness you haven't left town yet. My father's in trouble, and I need your help. I'll be waiting where you found Sancho. Caesar.
Go, or I'll shoot!
Thank you.
I'm so glad to see you, Detective. The statue of the dwarf is missing, and worse, the magical puppets have come back to town.
My father and I tried to save one of the enchanted townspeople, but the man fell into a coma.
Father rushed back to the house to get his doctor bag, and he disappeared. Please, you must help me find him.
Christian Leporello, my light, my only love. I've tried so hard to hate you, but it seems I'm doomed to love you forever. Today is Christian's birthday. He didn't even notice the present I left him, the one I picked so very carefully to reveal how I feel. He was so busy with his experiments, he never opened the door. Yesterday, I met a dwarf named Saint Germain. He's discovered my secret love for Christian, although I don't know how. He claims he has a way to control love. I hope I'll never have to ask him how. have I done? You've got to save him, Detective. I beg you. I can't believe I'm trying to bring that evil dwarf back to life. But Saint Germain is my only hope. I can't live without Christian. I have to get into the dwarf's lab tonight.
Find the Philosopher's Stone.
Cesare has recovered. Perhaps now Kristen will be less obsessed with his experiments. Oh, such a fragile hope I have for happiness.
My father is in a coma? But the other man in the magical coma died. Oh no, we have to act quickly! Here, take this medallion and give it to the ghost. He'll tell us everything he knows if we grease his palm.
Have you been sent by Cesare? He had something for me. So, you want to know what happened to Leporello? Anna's loved him since childhood, but Leporello loved only his work. Saint Germain's words renewed Anna's hopes. She used his magic potion to revitalize Leporello, but it was an evil trick, and her only love fell into a coma. If you can create more of the magic potion, that might revive him. It won't be easy, though. Take this. It'll help you.
We must make this potion. It's the only way to bring my father and the others back to life. The dwarf dropped this as he was running away. Here, I think you'll need it.
Christian is as distant as ever. My love will never be returned. I would sell my soul to the devil to see love in his eyes. But Saint Germain is now made of stone. I was able to search the dwarf's lab. I brought him back to life, and in return, I have a magic doll that will help Christian finally love me. There's just one last step.
Detective, you made it! Hurry, we must reach that poor soldier before the spell costs him his life.
What's happening? How did I get here? I must get back to my post.
The potion works! Let's go to my father!